Alright, so I was trying that your new software and turns out it doesn't work. Well, it only works for 10 minutes, and so here I am back with my other one. Haven't really got a good props yet. Keep getting the links to the free trials and such, and that's not any good. So, yeah, here I am. I'm not sure when the last one stopped recording, but so this will just add on to wherever that was. No problem, but you'd be a huge gap. Sorry. Ship battles are fun now that my ship is good. Of course, I'm also tapping ship much lower level than me, but in either way, it's more enjoyable when I'm good at it. Go swimming. And back to more sailing, because I know you guys don't get enough of it. Me either.
No. Oh, because I couldn't see him yet.
They're impossible to beat for me right now. Another storm. See, this is so much sailing. Now I sail some more. Alright, I'm just gonna check something. Pow. Well, it's pretty much any of these ships I should kill. Well, what? F you! That was easy. I'm sorry, I was quiet again. I just don't know what to say about all this sailing. It's just like, what do I... I really just don't know what to say during all this sailing. Sorry, guys. But anyways... time to go do this. Maybe I will like Louise if he's, promoted. Or at least just not be angry every time that he gets picked. It just, like, disappeared. Okay. See, this is all because I had to restart or re-download the game. So all these images that I had loaded before are no longer loaded. Hello. Have you met Rodolfo? Oh, I guess I passed it. Hope this doesn't send me to, like, Skull Island just to send me right back here. I'll be so mad. That was the longest boat ride ever. Ooh. I almost clicked that, and then I realized it said Jonatown, and I'm like, oh crap. And so I, like, held on the mouse clicker as I clicked it, because that's when I noticed it, until I ran through the door, and now I'm okay. Otherwise, if it was sent me to Jonatown, I would have cried. I would have been like, ah, I hate you, Louise! Now I get to blow up ships. A Vanguard squadron, so not even these ones. Oops. These ones, okay. Why are you not exploding? Don't tell me I have to board you. I'm not going to. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna try another one. I think I have to board them. Oh, that makes this so much longer. I was like, cool, my new super awesome ship should go quickly now. And wrong. At least I'm a lot stronger now. So ideally these battles should take less time. I still don't like the fact how I have to board them. Unless the art when it says defeat 5 armada, it didn't mean 5 armada ships, just 5 of these guys. So that'd be like 4 here. I hope so.
Then it wouldn't be too bad.
See what that does. Oh, then it lays traps? That's so cool. Oh, maybe it's like the spots that there aren't enemies, then they turn into traps. I like that. Too bad these guys won't move. Yep, awesome. Nope. It's not how it happens. Take it. Nice. Alright, everyone, I think I'm actually going to end this video. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Peace.